Sega.
This is it. Give it all you got!
The House of the Dead 4.
Our backup hasn't arrived yet.
Might be a terrorist attack. Keep your eyes open.
Think this could take the door down?
The ground's shaking. What the heck is going on outside?
What's that sound? Our backup?
It can't be.
These are all the weapons I can find.
What the heck are they doing here?
Incoming!
Just looking at me makes me sick.
get free!
Something I need to look into. I can't shake the feeling that things didn't end like we thought 3 years ago.
I'll help however I can, James. It's an honor to work with you. Hard to believe we're underground, huh? There's also a complex series of sewers down here. Whoa, what's happening?
Thank you.
classified information. We might be able to find some information in here. Find everything?
Looks like my dad feelings were right. Look at the monitor.
What the?
Somebody is trying to launch the nuclear missiles.
What? Someone's gotta stop it!
Kate, we've gotta get back to the surface. Hurry! Somewhere nearby. Looks like we can go up. At least there's power.
An earthquake!
It's too dangerous in here. Open that door!
You're gonna have to jump.
This is straight out of a movie I saw.
Thought about the future. What will happen to the world if humans continue to breed? Don't you see? Humans have set themselves upon the path to inevitable destruction.
It's broken.
I think we can head through here.
Looks like we've ended up in the subway system. That's the station up ahead.
Let's go.
Well, at least we're getting a warm welcome.
This way too. And I've got no reception. There's nobody here.
Should we take the escalator or the other way? What?
A bad feeling. They're waiting for us up ahead. We're gonna love this.
Thank you. it up.
Wow, way better than I thought.
Increasing wars and famines, diseases of unknown origin, increasingly frequent natural disasters. Don't you find it odd, a bit coincidental? Has anyone even noticed? Must we simply sit and wait for it all to end?
Where'd everyone go?
Let's just hope they all manage to evacuate.
Hope? So you really think there's still hope?
Yeah. There's no turning back now.
Looks like we can get out here.
Thank you.
low-fat, all-lead diet.
You should be able to see the city up ahead.
This is it.
Harmony of the world. They came to know greed like no other species. They gave no thought to what their rampant breeding would do to the world.
Kate, don't give up hope.
To my dear AMS agents, everything's set.
I knew you were behind this! There's something else we must do. I think I have an idea where to start. Let's go! What the heck is Goldman up to? I'm running out of time! Leave the driving to me. Get out of my way!
got my back.
A score befitting James's partner.
Earth has evolved in a way so that it naturally regulates the population of any given species. Humans were once subject to this system, regardless of whether or not they knew it. Pandora's box is opening.
Is that all you have to say, Goldman?
James, are you sure you're all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just remembered something. It all started back in the year 2000. Let's go. We must finish this once and for all.
Looks like this place has been sealed off for a while.
Goldman's office is about here. Let's go!
We did it!
Goldman!
First off, I just want to congratulate you. Do not worry. It was not my wish to destroy the world with nuclear missiles. I do not wish to kill all humans. I merely wish to revert them to their natural state. However, Pandora's box has been opened. There's nothing I can do to stop it.
What?
If you were able to make it this far, there is yet still hope.
James, that's...
Wait. Let's go. This is it. Give it all you got!
Reload!
We must close Pandora's box now or never.
James! What are
this you... is our last hope. This will stop it.
Kate, don't give up hope.
James, what should I do?
Ah, yes, there is one thing I forgot. The human race has not been eliminated. Travel north.
Hope is such a splendid thing.